Well, folks, MyPillow CEO Mike Lindell last weekend spent some time with election officials, Republican election officials, in the great state of Alabama. And after he left there, Mike Lindell posted a video saying that he has found, he and somebody called Dr. Frank have found 100,000 votes in the state of Alabama that were flipped in the 2020 election. Every single county in Alabama, he says, had votes flipped. And he says he doesn't know how they did it. They being the hackers that got into Alabama's system and did this. But by God, they did it. And he totally has evidence, but dang it, just forgot to show us as usual. Oh, darn you, Mike Lindell. You always run out of time right as you're about to give us the evidence. Oh, man, how frustrating is that, folks? No, Mike Lindell is a delusional liar at this point. I firmly believe that. Yeah. You did not find 100,000 votes that were flipped in Alabama because that wouldn't even make any sense. Why would hackers target a deep red state that Biden had no chance of winning, right? And if you're going to flip votes, if you're going to get into the system and actually flip the votes, why are you not flipping enough votes to change the election results? So if you're going to lie, Mike Lindell, you have to make the lie believable. I think that's the part you've missed in all of that, Mike. If you're gonna lie, the lie has to be believable. You can't just go out there and make these crazy claims like, nope, hackers tried to steal Alabama for Biden. Nobody would believe that Alabama actually went for Biden. And nobody would believe that hackers would go through all of the trouble to break into the system to flip votes, but not flip enough to actually change the results. What's the point of that? Also, Mike, I got to ask you this again about making your lie believable. Why hasn't the Alabama election officials come out and made these claims? Why aren't they out there holding press conferences saying we have evidence of hacking into our election system? They haven't done any of that. Like, literally none of it. So there is nothing believable about anything you say about anything at all. This is a man who I firmly believe needs serious mental help. Like, he needs to be taken to a facility and probably stay there for a couple of months. Like, that's how deep I believe this psychosis goes with Mike Lindell. This isn't funny. This isn't cute. This isn't just a get-rich-quick scheme anymore. This is a man who I firmly believe, again, is out there displaying very serious symptoms of a mental illness, and nobody's doing anything about it. His own friends came out in reports a couple weeks ago saying that they're worried about him. And you know what I mean when I say they're worried about him. And nobody's doing anything. Can we Baker Act this guy? I don't even know that we can because I don't know that he's actually a threat to himself or to anyone else. But something needs to happen. This man needs to be evaluated because this is not the behavior of a rational thinking human being. He also, by the way, also predicted this week that Donald Trump was going to be reinstated by Thanksgiving. So we also have that. We also have recent reports that he was begging Fox News to start running his ads again. You know, just for Frank's speech, not because MyPillow's in trouble, but just because his social media platform is already dying. The guy is a pathetic failure. Had he stuck to pillows, probably would have been okay. But it's when he decided to become the savior of the United States that his entire life went to shit. And there's nothing he can do to redeem himself at this point. He doesn't have any of the evidence he says he has, because if he did, he'd be showing it to us every single day. He'd be getting the lawsuit against him thrown out. He would have presented it at the Cyber Symposium. He has had every opportunity to give it to us, but he hasn't done it once. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our channel for fresh content 7 days a week.